are just not like partners.
When you are grieving, we dance. When you are happy, we dance. When we are not grieving, we dance. That is us.
We are a family.
Bonjour à tous, bienvenue sur la chaîne YouTube du SVI. Aujourd'hui, je suis avec Olga de l'association International Club.
My organization is already 16 years old. It's located in Russia, city Voronezh. Our main activities is promotion active citizenship, tolerance and intercultural activities, as well as non-formal education methods. We organize four camps in Russia, Voronezh, as well as we send volunteers to our partners all around the world. I also host volunteers for mid-term project and long-term project, and we also are sending and hosting VS organization. So basically we do all different activities which connected with active citizenship and with intercultural cooperation.
What is important to know before coming here in Russia?
First of all, person shouldn't think about all the stereotypes that exist about the Russia. People are really friendly and they really welcome foreigners, especially when they try to talk a little bit in Russian. Russia is really interesting to travel through the whole of the country because it's the biggest country in the world, apparently. We have 8 time zones. We have the oldest mountains in the world. Ural, in the middle, so it's separated Russia to the east part and west part. In St. Petersburg, more bridges than in Venice in Italy. And so there are a lot of different facts of Russia that you can come and just experience there.
Thank you, Olga, for the interview. And it's a great moment.
Thank you too for having me.
Thank you.